And if you travel around Singapore, things feel pretty normal, except everyone is wearing a mask and we still observe safe distancing practices. There are people in Singapore who worry about the safety of new vaccines, as Heidi mentioned. And of course, Singapore is as exposed to fake vaccine news and misinformation as everyone else. But it hasn't turned out to be a significant problem so far for our vaccination rollout.